Okay, so let me check. I think there must be a problem here. Okay, let me take care of it. Okay, so once this bill is created, so it will, the next step will be creating a voucher from the bill. We'll get on to that and I'll come back to this example later. I'll check out if there's any issues. Okay, yeah. So voucher from bill is basically to see if, so once the bill, expense bill is created and processed through the workflow, and after the final approval is done, it comes to the account section where accounts user, again the junior accountant or accountant, will create a voucher for the bills that were fully approved. So this will list out only those bills which are not used for creating the voucher so far. Okay. So the user can choose any of it, and it will enter the bill voucher date on which the voucher posting or ledger posting should happen. You can view the information. You can also click on source to see the expense bill, what it was and what was the amount and all the checklist that was submitted. So user can view all this information, the accounting section user, and then click on again, same thing. So create an approval and forward. So there is, if the workflow is configured, you can forward it and go through the workflow until it is finally approved, or you can choose this to create an approval instantly. Okay. So this will generate a budget check fail. Somebody has configured budget check.
Satish, you're not audible if you're speaking right now.
Okay, yeah. Am I audible now?
Yeah, this is good.
Okay. Yeah, so I've just disabled the budget check because we haven't loaded budget for those codes. So that's the reason you get that error, budget check failed. You should not be. Yeah, so there's a voucher generated for EGV. Yeah, so for this expense bill, which is actually generating a voucher in this format. So this will have a number with the text to it, which is used to identify what kind of general voucher it is. Expense JV is the code that is given to all the vouchers which are generated based on the expenditure bill. Okay. So once the voucher for the bill is generated, we will be creating a payment for the same.